Good afternoon, 7th and 10th students. Now I'll just have us a recap of yesterday's lesson. I'll take it from here. A gentle scrawl, then he turns to Portia. Fair lady, by your leave. Means, first he says a beautiful document, and then he says with your permission. I came by note to give and to receive. So as per the instruction given in the scroll, I am supposed to give you a kiss and receive the kiss. In other words, he wants to explain that he does not want Portia to be forced to marry him, because it was her father's choice of getting her married. He wants that she, if she returns back the kiss, means it should come from her heart, from her willingness, that she has accepted Bassanio to be her husband. Then she should return the kiss to him. Otherwise, he will consider himself like one of two contending in a prize. So like, I will consider myself as one among the two, or between the two, who is fighting in the ring, fighting for a prize. Okay. And there are people around who are cheering, but the fighters do not know to whom the applause or the cheering is meant for. For the person who is winning or for the person who is losing. So he positioned himself in that manner. In other words, he still does not know whether Portia has accepted him or not. So he wants that she should genuinely accept him. There should not be any kind of pressure or force for her to marry Bassanio. He wants that she herself should accept him. So he says, only if it is signed, ratified and vouched by you, only if you acknowledge it, if you give the permission, only then I will go ahead. Like many a time, a boy and a girl, they marry on the basis of their parents' instructions. But here he wants the decision now to be made by Portia herself. Okay. And then it is understood that he says, if you think I am worthy to be your husband, and only if you approve it, if you sign it, okay, and only then I will go ahead with this proposal or with this marriage. So Bassanio wants that everything now should come from Portia's side. Alright. Then what she says is, she undermines herself. Like he says, if you think I am worthy to be your husband, then there is no one to force you or to pressurize you. You make your own decision. Only after you approve it, acknowledge it, then I will accept, then I will consider myself the winner. But till such time, people are cheering and applauding and clapping and all that, but nobody knows for whom it is. So only if you think I am the winner, or if you think I am worthy to be your husband, then I will give you the kiss. Okay. Portia, you see me, Lord Basanio, where I stand. Now, such as I am. Now, I just explained this. He said, look, Basanio, you see in the position in which I stand, what kind of a person I am. I am not that kind of a person who wishes that I should be superior than my husband. Okay. I never ever thought or ever wished or ever dreamed of a thing like that. That I should be more worthier than my husband. So, and from my point of view, I feel that I should be 1,000 times more beautiful, 10,000 times more richer to come, or maybe called, or maybe to be worthy to be your wife. So here Portia undermines herself. She feels that she is not worthy of, or she's not worthy to be Bassanio's wife. So she wishes that she should be more beautiful, 10 times more richer. Okay. And then she says, within myself, within my surrounding and myself, my richness, my beauty, my character, it's all high in its own level, but not in comparison to yours. So I am still inexperienced, unschooled, but it's never too old. I am yet willing to learn and try my level best to be worthy to be called your wife. Okay, so this is what she meant. And then later on she says, I commit myself to you. Says, you are my Lord, you are my governor, you are my king. Whatever, says, first myself, my servants, my mansion, my bungalow, my wealth, everything that belongs to me, now I am legally handing it over to you. That means I am yours and everything I own is also yours. So here she hands over her entire self to Bassanio and then confirming it with a ring. So with this hope, love and trust, I give you this ring. Never to part with it, lose it or give it away. That means he has to make a promise that he will never part with the ring that she has given to him. So he has to assure her this. And then he says that you have left me speechless. There are certain things that are better understood than said. Okay, I'll keep it clear now. Then again I will explain in the next class. Thank you.